And welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about journaling, and we're not just going to talk about journaling, but I'm going to help you make a journal out of any notebook. So no matter what kind of book you have, how big, how small, nothing matters, and I will explain you guys properly how you can journal in any kind of book, how to make your own journal. So I'm pretty sure this video is going to be very helpful to you guys, so make sure to watch it till the end, and let's get into the video. So this is the book which I will be using to make my own journal. Then I will need a scale, a black pen, and few sketch pens and some color pens just to make it a little decorative. First, I will be making the monthly sheet. So for this I will need two pages. So first I will write the month, and then I will take out my phone and open calendar and draw the entire calendar. So here I can mark the important events of the month, like birthdays or any events or any festivals. Then on the bottom, I will write a quote for this month. So I will choose any nice motivational quote from the internet. And the quote for this month is, the primary ingredient for progress is optimism. On the left side, I will be making two boxes to write goals for this particular month. So one will be for personal goals and the other box will be for professional goals. So here I can write all the goals that I have for this particular month. It's time for weekly sheets. So for this also I will need two sheets for per week. So if your month has 5 weeks, so you will need 5 into 2, 10 pages. So this is how I will be making the weekly sheets. So I will draw two lines on each page, and then I will write the weekdays: Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and weekend. And this is basically for to-do list. So whatever goals you have for that particular day, you can write it each single day. Then on the bottom left corner, I will make a box for habit tracking. So this is how I will be making it. So I will use a normal ruler and make some boxes. So what I will be doing is, on the left section, I will write the habits which I want to track for this week, and then I have boxes for each day of the week, so I can accordingly mark every single day. It is pretty self-explanatory. Then on the right section, I will write few questions for some prompts for the week, so which can kind of motivate you. So the first question is magical events that happened this week. And the second is rate this week, so you can rate it out of 5 or 10, and you can realize what all you want to improve in this particular week. And yes. So repeat these weekly sheets for as many weeks you have in that particular month. So you can make it 4 times or 5 times accordingly. Lastly, I will be making a gratitude sheet. So for this, I will simply write gratitude on top, and then I will write the dates of the month, like 1, 2, 3 till 31st. And then what I'm going to do is simply every single day I will write whatever I'm grateful for. So this is a really nice practice, and you should also inculcate it in your daily routine. So be grateful for things, and it will attract even better things in your life. So yes. Also, I will be giving away this planner, this 2021 planner, to one of you. So to participate in the giveaway, all you need to do is like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I will be using a website to choose the winner for this giveaway. So in order to increase your chances of winning, make sure you comment on most of my recent videos and like the videos and share it. And yes, do subscribe to the channel, and I hope the best one wins this giveaway, and I'm too excited for this. So do participate in this giveaway and comment down. To me if you could just subscribe to my channel. Yes, bye.